She gripped my arm and whispered, "Why?" He looked away. The day was clear, sapphire bright, and fresh as innocence, as indeed were they, young and newly minted from their uni. Could she bring him on a trip to France? She'd asked. And together they laughed and chatted in the car, confident of their immortality, their world unclouded by doubt. Arriving, the sun shone obscenely on the sight we had come to view, everything so pristine, perfection under a sky of perfect blue. It took them a moment to realize where they were and what it was. No sounds but the respectful hum of mowers manicuring faultless lawns, and behind us, incoming waves tirelessly scouring the sullied sands. Before us, fanned out with geometric formality, 10,000 marble memorials, weepingly white, quartz crystals winking brazenly at the sun. They stepped back. So much death. Such a beautiful day. They looked at each other, at me, and walked slowly to the first row, read the carved inscriptions. He held out a hand. She clasped it desperately. They moved along first one line and then the next, until they had seen enough to learn that mortality takes no account of age. They returned to where I stood, aching for their vulnerability. She gripped my arm and whispered, "Why?" He looked away.